obviously okay to have him. They were sitting next to Brian during it, so.
Yeah, he's fine. Well, then they're fine.
Apparently they've lived with babies before, so it's just Brian's watching it really.
That's good. But the other day we tried to mix Brian with Dino, and you know, you're like, Luke, grab it.
Didn't not go well.
He's like, yeah, just watch them. I was like, no. I was like, you're not leaving me. I was like, I'm not grabbing it if it goes bad.
It works quite well with Dino in that enclosure. Well, I think they're putting both of them in it, in the, where Dino is.
Yeah. Oh.
It's quite nice. It's quite nice to have Brian in that other one because you can see Brian easily, where she can't see the others. So
yeah. And then it's cool because it means you've got two mixed exhibits then. Well, with beardies, if that makes sense.
Yeah. And we've got that massive one in the middle that's just a free-for.
Everything's
in. Sometimes we make out.
Yeah.
We didn't want to stay in there today. I think there wasn't enough people around.
It's so funny, like you go in there and there's like a painted lizard on the floor and you're like, oh god. I just kind of like close the door like,
we've got to be careful of where the beads are like hanging. Because there was a diamond dove in the porch area. Okay. But one of the beads got caught round the, you know, the power package you go in there.
Yeah.
But it got caught around that, so it's literally just one of the strands out and it got in.
I think that door's meant to stay closed, like behind the...
Yeah, it was open. It was open today, so...
Oh, that's
that's it playing me there.
He's like,
he's like, I'm going to eat and cheat.
I'm trying to, Rob hasn't died yet. Literally.
He's like super lovely.
Every time I look at him, I'm like, soon. And then I look at him again, I'm like, you're fine.
I think Luke needs to kill some of the girls that are like, I've told him. But some of the Rexes are quite bumpy.
Yeah, the lops are going. And then everyone, what they're called, like Annabelle and Mavis. Yeah,
there's the crosses and the...
They're all going.
Yeah.
And then that's what Luke was saying, like, we're going to do a massive thing, like a massive cull, and then it's going to be...
Is that the only ones that we don't bring from at the moment, haven't
we? Yeah, it's going to be all the English, all of the ones I've had, Black World, the dialogue's going elsewhere. It's going to be all the
male going by for New Year's.
Yeah, it's going to be all the male guinea pigs don't breed. And then there's going to be a few girls and girl guinea pigs in the large group that's going to die anyway. So
they're starting to get the bees, aren't they?
Yeah. Then we've got 15 debuts looking for a home.
Oh, yeah, that's crazy.
And Luke's sending them a tenner.
I think we could sell them a lot more.
That's like a sugar daddy's only £75.
That's ridiculous. I quite like the prices. If it's selling a couple of them, I would have done my last thing. Because I must have kept spare cages when I've done the last thing. Because I've ordered two cages.
Oh, did you not find any heat?
No, so they're exactly the same. So I said about taking two of the Skyline ones, two at the jug, wasn't it?
Yeah.
And then I talked to them because I was happy with it, and then John kicked off with us, and then because John kicked off with us, so it went through some of the other stuff now. Okay, so it's fine, I'll just order them. It's £111. To get them big enough and tall enough, because I need the height, because I want to do like wooden branches and everything. Rather than having like a shallow mound pit to have like the trees and stuff, I have to have them at the height. And I also have to have them easy enough so I can look at them from a distance. It's a nightmare trying to find a case. Then I was like, plastic job Larry, I was going to get them. You know, whatever, 50 foot, 10. And I went to drink quite a few years ago. But then, that didn't really happen because then they got fat. I don't know. I should go in there. I'm hoping the glass is not. Is there glass in there? Good morning, Mary Paper. I can hear that little scrap. Where is it? Oh, there it is.
Would you like a rat bag?
Hello, rat bag. I don't know, I've got cold hands on your tummy. Yeah. Oh, I've got cold hands on you.
Oh,
how lucky are you? Look, you've got all these carnivores around you.
Oh. It's quite a hard attack from earlier.
Oh. those carrots and that lob out there with the rabbits.
Yeah, no, that's cool.
That's cool. Well, I thought, well,
thank you very much.
I was clearing them out, and there's some celery. The guinea pigs will love that. So that's they don't amazing. Get a lot of green bits, so.
No. We're going to try and mix things today as well, so you know, when you're like, carrots could be a good.
A bit of something different.
Yeah, but yeah. The incentive not to chase a child.
Yeah. Whatnot. So there'll be something there as well. And the guinea pigs will have the celery, so that'd be cool. Mm-hmm. There we go.
Nice. Yeah.